Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. There's a dense fog advisory that's in effect for Delaware, McDonald, Benton, and Carroll counties this morning until 10 o'clock. A little bit of fog, most definitely. I say that tongue-in-cheek as we look at northwest Arkansas because as you move a little farther northward, almost the entire state of Missouri is having to deal with some very, very thick fog. The air is just saturated with water. We've seen clouds all week long, and without any sunshine to come in here and kind of soak up that moisture, we've just stayed damp. Now, I do want to speak to the folks that are in the River Valley because you can already see the fingers of these outlying rain showers trying to tickle areas like Scott and Polk County. There's a 20% chance of rain, and the farther south you go, the better your chances of rain, will be. The concentration is primarily over Texas and Louisiana, but all of that energy will shift a little farther northward throughout the day. Temperature-wise, well, it's December. You'd bet it would be cold, and it certainly is. Right now in Rogers, it's 38, 40 in Fayetteville, 41 in Fort Smith, 40 in Boonville. Here's the deal. We don't warm up too much from these numbers right here. In fact, the high later today in northwest Arkansas will only top out in the mid-40s in the River Valley, in the mid-40s to maybe upper 40s for a few folks. Visibilities, that's what we've been keeping our eye on. Believe it or not, all of these numbers look very manageable as far as the visibilities go, but if that changes, we'll be certain to let you know. You never know. With that fog, it could get a little tricky, especially as the sun begins to come up. All right, let's talk about the extended forecast because there's a lot of good news in these 7 days. We take a look at today specifically. Again, northwest Arkansas, cloudy and a high of 44. Tomorrow, for your Saturday and Sunday, as a matter of fact, you've got partly cloudy skies and gradually getting a little bit warmer. By Monday, we may even see some low 50s. Another system moves in on Tuesday to bring us a slight chance of a shower, and behind that, we will cool down for the middle of next week. Folks in the River Valley, as I mentioned earlier, and as we saw on the radar, you do have a slight chance of maybe some rain showers. Light, small chance. And again, the farther south you go in the state, the better your chances for rain will be. So I'm going to put a 20% chance. It's River Valley only. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, sun's back. And look at this. By Monday, you may get very close to 60 degrees. Here comes the chance of rain on Tuesday for you. And behind that, a nice little drop in the temperatures. Looks like right now, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day should be dry. Hope you can have a wonderful weekend.